Oh hey, what's up? It's me. I'm Alex. Thanks. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Destiny? You're still here. Thank you. Sorry that I'm late. Ran into some late sort of causing troubles, but I made it back. I sure did. I mean, it wasn't this poopy ghost this time. Fortunately. Didn't see any spooky ghosts on my break. Ghosts can be very rude. Always like putting things in places where they shouldn't have been. Super annoying. Making things float. Making noises where there should be no noises. It's like, hey, I'm trying to be mortal over here. What the heck? It's like, stop messing up my whole interpretation of what is possible and what is not. Jeez, Louise. Fortunately, we haven't had a whole lot of problems with ghosts around here since Halloween.
Yeah, on Halloween, the cups and stuff were flying around.
Yeah. Gets pretty spooky around here on Halloween. Yeah. Well, I hope you're having a good night, Destiny. We here at It's Me, I'm Alex are having a pretty good night, I think. It's kind of weird because I'm Alex and then the show is called It's Me, I'm Alex. And then I say things like, we here at It's Me, I'm Alex. Which is a sentence. It's... language is funny. So confusing. So my plan is to just hang out and see what happens, talk to people, It is late, but I'm up and ready for action. So, yay, action. Whoa. We don't stream this super late or this super early very often, so it's nice to meet new people, the kind of people that would be snooping around the internet at this time of Earth. It's kind of quiet tonight, though. It's the evening for you, huh? It's 5:21 in the morning here, where I'm at. So, kind of fun. PM. Wow. So, like, yesterday was your birthday? Like, 7:22 PM yesterday was your birthday? Is it the 15th? I don't understand how time and space work at the moment, but wait. It's still the 14th. So you're in the past. Wow. Okay. So it's still your happy birthday then, huh? See, right now for me it's 5:23 AM on February 15th. It's funny how time works like that. Time is but a fickle mistress. Cool. Four point 5 hours, I gotcha. Got it. Well, awesome. You sure can do that math. Good for you. well. Most of your friends are on American time. I can see how that would become inconvenient. Americans are so American. It's like, oh, we have a special time. Look at us, we're America. Yep. I do. I bet it does. That's a bunch of hours. That is a lot of a bunch of hours. Yeah, it's a little quiet, that's cool. You can almost hear the crickets outside. Maybe we should mic up the crickets so you can hear them. But that would probably get annoying after a while. Oh, with little microphones, that would be awesome. That would actually, that would actually be pretty awesome. Tiny little microphones for the tiny little crickets. Alrighty, you get you some tea. Oh, cool. Welcome back. I hope that your tea is delicious. Yay. I wish I had some tea right now, and we could be having a little tea party. We'll just pretend I'm sipping on some tea. Sip, sip. It's basically a tea party, anyhow. Yeah, it did not go well earlier. The sending of liquids over the internet never seems to go well. Such is life, I guess. Such is the life. Yep. Live and learn. Guess everyone went to bed. It's not stopping me though. Not I, said the Alex. If you're just tuning in, good morning. I'm Alex. Let's be friends. I'm actually kind of fun to be around. Yay! Give hug, make friend. It's a good philosophy. Oh, thank you. Having a good old time. Oh. Yeah, people. That is a common thing. People don't know what to make of us. But we also enjoy the company of other people, so it's pretty cool. I mean, we're not really doing much now. Oftentimes I'm playing video games and stuff, but I'm just kind of hanging out at the moment. I think if I was playing Super Mario Brothers and dying a bunch right now, it would just kind of ruin the chill mood I got going on. Aw, that's very nice of you. We do our best around here at It's Me, I'm Alex. Thanks. We do try to take pride in what we have around here. Maybe someday others can share with us all that we have found. I mean, we were in frickin' space last week. Space! Of all places. What the heck? Outer space. Never. Space station, space station. Yeah. I guess we can't compete with NASA, but I mean, we can try, I guess. We can do our best. Thank you. right? They don't know what's up. They sure don't. People don't know what they're missing. Yeah, she is. She's just as much as a... She knows that we're doing this show. She knows that everyone can see her, so... She makes sure to show up. Because if Miss Ruth wasn't out there, people would be like, well, what happened to Miss Ruth? So... She shows up so that everyone knows that she's okay. So that's pretty cool. Oh yeah, you'll get it. You'll get it in due time. Miss Ruth. Yeah, good old Miss Ruth. Oh. We've thought about going deep sea diving and perhaps going to other countries and stuff. That would be kind of cool. But we've got the movie coming out in June. And so we've got to do a bunch of locations for the movie. And some, yeah, we're thinking about some deep sea stuff. You know, I mean, that's like less explored than space. So, it would be maybe, but we don't ever do too well with the whole, you know, finding things that are unknown. The status quo is usually good around here, but I know for the It's Me, I'm Alex movie, we're gonna have to find something special. Something. Right? Like, they knew about the moon, like, at least all the way back in the 1500s. Yeah, we actually are doing a movie. It's gonna be 1 hour and 30 minutes long. And hopefully, it won't suck. We're gonna do our best to make it not suck. But you know how things go. People make movies all the time that they think, oh, well, I'm making this movie, it's gonna be good. And then they make the movie, and then it sucks. But I'm okay if the movie sucks, you know, like, I'd be fine with it. I mean, I wouldn't deliberately make a movie that sucks, but, you know, I'm not gonna make a movie and be like, oh, well, I'm gonna make a movie, and I'm gonna make a movie that sucks. But if I make the, when we make the It's Me, I'm Alex movie, you know, if it sucks, you know, that's the way of the world, kid. Aw, thank you. We're gonna try to make it good, but it is a lot of work. I mean, we do long movie length things all the time, so we're used to it. But it'll be cool to explore our world a little bit further. There's so much more to see. I think the movie will be a good jumping off point to, like, Alex 5.0. We've gone through a lot of phases here. We started out pretty modestly. Broadcasting at 400 and something P or whatever. Definitely not HD. Look at us now, all crystal clear. You can almost see the pores on my face. It's ridiculous. Technology these days. Exactly. Super high tech. Lots of megapixels and stuff. Exactly. The quantum strings are just like jiggling all the time. Jiggling all the way. Quantumly jiggling.
Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, that's how it goes. Yeah. That's amazing. You guys, you and Destiny woed at the same time.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, the release date for the movie is the last day of spring. I think that's like June 21st. Let me see. Yep, Friday, June 21st is the deadline for the movie. So that is the release date. I guess we'll release it right here on Twitch. Stream it. Watch it together. And then it'll be on YouTube. Forever and ever and ever. Endeavor.
Neat.
Yep. Awesome. I'm excited. Oh yeah, Banda with his Illuminate computer issues. Hopefully. I think Bandit might have fallen asleep. ASMR dream aid for Bandit. Dream nice. Have a good dream. I don't know if I want to get into that business. Yeah, you were right. You sure were. I don't know about guest streamers, but we, you know, talk to people on Discord sometimes. So that's kind of cool. But we haven't had, you know, yeah, we've talked to people through Discord, but I think that's about as far as the guests have gone. We've thought about having guests on the show more often. That would be cool. Like interviewing streamers, but honestly, I don't know what I would ask. Like, do you like streaming and clicking the buttons? What made you want to start clicking all the buttons? So I don't know. Maybe. She is a grown-up. It is good to have grown-ups around. Oh, there's Bandit. Thought you'd fallen asleep. Oh. Because you were trying to send lemonade through it earlier in the night. If you remember correctly, the whole lemonade thing. Yeah. Wait. What? Oh, I thought so as well. I'm wondering if he's deliberately trying to mess with our minds. Bandit, are you trying to mess with our minds? Wow. So, I'm just like browsing through Twitch right now, and it gets kind of crazy at night. Holy crap. There's some girl, and the title of the stream is Streaming with Cocaine. And wow. I don't think I can compete with that. Just a little old puppet show thing. Yeah. Someone was like, "Hey, Twitch, I guess I'll do some cocaine and stream on that." Why did they get a load of me? Oh, there was a time machine. It's always time travel. Wow. That's how they get you. Awesome. Tummy ache, no. No tummy ache. chlorine would not be good for a computer. I agree. You changed the future of Lithuania? Holy crap. That's huge. That's a big deal. You don't know the Eastern Planet. Random people can be mean. People are like, oh, I'm just a random person. I can do whatever I want. Sucks. Yeah, that is a bad idea. I agree with that. Glad you all got that squared away. Oh, alrighty, Bandit. Good night. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good, sweet dream or two. I will manage somehow. Later, nerd. Must sleep is good though. It is. That someday you're able to find yourself sleeping well. Of course. Years, huh? That's a long time to go without having a good sleep. I hope that you can find some peace. During the day, well, I've actually been up all night in my world, so during the day today I will probably do a lot of sleeping. But I just hang out, play video games, and eat food, exist. I like to play music. I like to play the piano and the guitar sometimes. Or draw pictures. Or build rocket ships. I need to start building the submarine to go into the deep sea diving. Hey, what's up, Dog Pirate? I wish I had a keytar, but I do not. Alas, I do not have a keytar. That would be cool, though. Rad as heck is right. As right. As heck. Is right. My night's going pretty good, just hanging out. I hope that your night is going well, Dog Pirate. If you'd like a slice, sure. Sure thing. It's all you. We gotta come get it though. Don't worry. Just give you a few. All right. We'll be here. We always are. Ooh, a pizza paradox. That's the best kind of paradox, if you ask me. Oh, I guess a dog pirate would be a good companion on a deep sea trip. Although I don't know if our insurance covers bringing our viewers along with us on our excursions. So, might run into issues. Oh, hey, I didn't even think about that. What was I thinking? Yeah. Stow away in the food storage, exactly. And then you could also like keep inventory and stuff while you're in there. Oh, good. It's all coming together. Alrighty. Y'all get yourselves fed and teed. I'll still be here. I'm gonna hang out here for a while, so I'll be here when you get back. Hoping to meet some new friends today.
Neat.
Yeah. I think we can do it. It's gonna happen. Thank you. Oh, what's up, dog pirate? There were no survivors. That's not good. But at least your hunger is satiated. So that is awesome. I'm happy for you that your hunger was satiated. For now, yes. For now. Gee, it's gonna be almost breakfast time for us before too long, huh?
Yes.
Wow. Pour us some bowls of tropical dino crunch.
Whoa.
Yeah. just looking through Twitch, seeing what everyone else is doing. There's like, I don't really look through Twitch very often and see, you know, what old It's Me, I'm Alex is up against. And there's a lady in a muumuu vaping and shaking her butt. That's I was looking at that lady and trying to figure out if I should. Oh, hey, Destiny. So that's kind of crazy. I should probably browse Twitch more to see the kinds of things that are on here. I kind of exist in my own universe, so like, I don't know about anything else. And then I look on Twitch and then there's like a gamer mommy vaping and booty dancing and that's cool. People doing drugs. It's in the just chatting section of Twitch, which is where we are right now. Yeah, if you refresh it, I think oftentimes they get deleted and banned if it's like too crazy. I've definitely seen full frontal boobies on Twitch. Someone's just like, yeah, I'm gonna make a Twitch account and share my boobies with everyone. And they had like, yeah, full frontal boobity. We had like a bajillion viewers and stuff, and it was working for them. It worked. Nobody wants to see my boobies. But I don't know why. Yeah, maybe short-term donations. Yeah, people are silly. Dang, Twitch and Glitch. I knew we'd finally catch ya. Damn. We just had to be streaming at 7 in the morning, huh? Twitch and Giggles. It's Twitch and Giggles.
Cool.
Yeah. Damn. Has it been that long? The pizza, I mean, we upgraded the cameras. It's the same pizza, I think. It's the same kind of pizza. We just upgraded the cameras, but that was like shortly, like around, that was around Christmas when everything got upgraded. So that you could see the textures on everything. I mean, if the pizza looks different, you should look at everything else, because... What's new? Lots of stuff, I reckon. I mean... There's been lots of changes. Is the gray-haired lady different? Miss Ruth? I mean, we went to space last week. I mean, we like spent like all last week. Like we flew to space and then we went to the moon. And then we spent like several days on the moon. It was kind of crazy. Yeah. All sorts of adventures and stuff. We should look for Atlantis, huh? Not a bad idea. Well, if you're just tuning in, good morning. Be sure to eat a hearty breakfast and drink some juice. Be sure to hydrate, drink some water, do some stretches. Stretch those arms. One, two, stretch. One, two, stretch. You got this. Oh, good night, dog pirate. Thank you. Sweet dreams to you, dog pirate. Not your water, twitching giggles. Twitching giggles spilled their water.
Whoa.
Yeah. It's not breathing, oh no. Yes, please save lives. We need everybody alive. Everyone must live. Dang it. You good? You're alive? That's fantastic. That's fantastic news. I am so happy. Dang, $1,000. Falling out of control. Dang. So let's take his money. Somebody offers you money, you should just take it. I would love that, but you know. Why, sure. $100 for everybody.
Cool.
Yeah. Hey, no. If you wanted a pizza, you could just ask. You don't have to sneak. We don't sneak around here. You don't feel so good. That's not good. Aww. Come back. Don't stop existing. Wait. Yeah, don't stop existing. You can do it. Yay. Waluigi for Smash. I just want some Animal Crossing is what I want for Switch. Is what I want. Glad you came back to life though, Twitch and Googles. I'll keep your secret. Yeah, I play Animal Crossing New Leaf, and it's fun. I like it. But I'm excited to see where they take the series next. I don't think I've seen the trailers for Death Stranding. I'm not familiar with that franchise, I don't reckon. That's pretty cool. I see. Thank you. This is Super Nintendo. The good old Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Oh, I see. Oh, Twitch and Giggles faded away. Oh no. It happens to the best of us, though. I guess. All is gone. Yeah, we made it. To the checkpoint. Ooh, that's a pretty cool glitch. Aw, dang it. Are there switching giggles? Didn't miss much, I don't think. Here we go. You finished the auto reforming? Reforming? What is auto reform? Did you accidentally reveal your secret? Silly. Aspect of what auto reforming is. Thank you. Oh, dang it. We got all the smart people here. It's me, I'm Alex, and our audience. Game over. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a break and I'm gonna come back. That's right. I'm not done yet. So, that sound means that it's time for a break. And for some crazy reason, I'll be back. Doing some early morning streaming. I think I can make this happen. So, I'll be back maybe by 9, but maybe sooner. Let's not put a time on it. I'll be back though. So, don't forget to.
Goodbye.